nice, very nice. Say hey to Cher, Tommy.
Hi, how are you?
Congratulations, both of you.
Did you
get
to say congratulations?
Yeah, go for it. Nice job, guys. Fuckers got invited to Sharon Tommy's wedding.
Oh, thank you.
What did you think of it?
She must have known who I was. Sharon was beautiful. Tom, I must have got Tommy drunk one night pretty good to invite me to this
shit. I can't just up and leave.
That's all I'm saying.
Because I have somebody else on my allergies.
No, I do understand that.
Oh, no, this, so, I don't understand. I got invited. Like
so for my,
he must have sucked some of my, you know,
for my next gathering. If I have to send a medical team to help Michelle come over,
carry the boxes too.
Carry the boxes
and
carry
the machine.
And the machine. So he doesn't have to do that. I will do that. Excuse my.
That's not the case.
Listen, I'm listening.
Dick. Do dick?
You're walking on that.
No, I don't do dick.
This guy,
wait.
He's grabbing all the cannolis.
You gotta wish. You're gun. Supposed to be wishing Sharon Tommy best wishes.
Oh, is that what this is all about?
You didn't say that, Mike. Sharon and Tommy, I love you.
We love you.
Congratulations.
Hey, it's me, T.
Sharon, you look beautiful.
My nodule
is fun. Tommy,
Sharon,
you're a lucky Tom. Man.
But
Tommy,
I like that.
Great. Tommy's cool. Now, we need to be
Brian. Your wife is doing sidebar action over here.
I know.
What the fuck? Anytime.
Can you tune her out?
Anytime. These are my friends.
Man, how do I
can't do my wife.
These guys are full of shit.
Jimmy Sherry,
what year did you graduate?
They're your friends.
I know, man. Hats off. Great job tonight, man.
Thank you.
Awesome.
You only knew me because I...